Thank you all very much. Thank you for being here on this beautiful afternoon. How about this weather, huh? About time to go out there and get a suntan, right? Okay, a sunburn. Okay. Don't remind me of my complexion. But anyhow, we are the Springfield Jazz Ensemble, and we're very happy to be here again. This is our home here. This is about our fourth time playing for you all, and we're just more than tickled pink to do it. So again, thank you for being here. Hope you enjoy the concert. The last song that we played was a song called Wave. And Wave was written by a fellow named Antonio Carlos Jobim. And he was Portuguese and from Brazil. So this is all that Brazilian theme as far as that particular song goes. We got a few others in there that are kind of like that too. So the bossa nova, that sort of stuff. But anyhow, without further ado, we'll move on to the very next song. It's a song that was written by Johnny Mercer. You probably all heard of Johnny Mercer. He wrote the lyrics and some great music. And this one's called I Remember You. Thank you. We want to be entertaining and educational as well. Whatever that is. Okay. There's another song that's coming up right now. It's a song that was written by I call him a funny piano player. He'd sit down at the piano and he'd play and grunt and groan and hum and make noise, but he wrote some beautiful music. His name is Errol Garner, and he was quite a pianist, and he wrote the song Misty. And we're here to play it for you tonight. Land alone. that you're leading me on, and it's just what I want you to do. Don't you notice how hopelessly I'm lost? That's why I'm following you on my own. When I wander through this wonderland alone, never knowing my right foot from my left, my hat from my glove, I'm too rusty and too much in love. I'm just too rusty and too much in love. Look at me.
Thank you very much. Beautiful song, isn't it? Yeah, it's a beauty. All right. Well, we're moving right along here. So we've got about 3 hours of music. Is that okay with everybody? I'll need a drink of something to make it. Okay, we're going to shift gears here, and here's a little more upscale song. It was written by a character named Van Morrison, and it's called Movies. So we'll give it a try. Here we go.
Can I just have one? a marvelous night for a new dance, with the stars up above in your eyes. A fantabulous night to make romance, neath the color of October skies. And all the leaves on the trees are falling to the sound of the breezes that blow. You know the night magic seems to whisper and hush. You know the soft moonlight seems to shine in your blush. Can I just have one more moon dance with you, my love? Can I just make some more romance with you, my love?
As long as we're at the end, we're good. It's lovely having you all here today. We've got another song. I remember a fellow by the name of Art Garfunkel. Have you heard of him? The Simon Garfunkel fame. Well, he did a song on his own called I Only Have Eyes for You. And we're going to do that next. It was originally done by the Flamingos back in the day. And but Art Garfunkel took it to a different level. So anyhow, that's the song that's coming up. And are you ready, boys? Here we go.
It's cloudy or bright. Introduce to you our guest singer, who is a gal that I sing in the Cola Voce Chamber Choir with. She also sings for the Sacramento Choral Society, and she just happens to be my little girl. Her name is Emily Smith. Come on up here, Emily. Sometime in the near future, but she's a school teacher, so this was the best we could do today. Thank you. you, man.
We haven't rehearsed this, but thank you.
Yeah, it's been a while.
It's been a year.
All right. Okay, next song. We have another Antonio Carlos Jobim song. Now, these songs were written in Portuguese, so they had to interpret them and add English words to them. But it's that same old bossa nova style that I really loved at the time and still do today. It's called The Girl from Ipanema. You know that. I'll be seeing you, and here we go. Small cafe, the park. children's carousel, the chestnut trees are wishing well. I'll be seeing you in every lovely summer day, in everything that's light and gay. I'll always sit with you that way. I'll find you in the morning sun, and when the night is new, I'll be looking at the moon. But I'll be seeing and Simon. It was written a long time ago, but it's called All of Me. Hey boys, take it away. I'm no good without you.
do it again. All right.
We'll just cover it up. We'll cover all this in the postmortem.
Yeah, that's right. We've got another song coming up. Obviously, that's why we're here. But this next song that we're doing is a real sweet song that you may have heard a fella named Herb Alpert play. Yes, and we'd like to introduce Gene Bell. You guys all know Gene Bell. Well, he is our volunteer trumpet specialist, so he's up here to play the trumpet part of this song. So this guy's in love with you. By a guy named Les Brown. Remember Les Brown and the band of renown? That was Bob Hope's band leader. And he wrote this song. It's called Sentimental Journey. So here we go.
Actually, I think it's a beautiful song. It was written for Elvis Presley in the movie called Blue Hawaii. Can't Help Falling in Love With You is next up. Here we go. You ready? Stretch those fingers. I'm ready.
Some things are meant to be.
on backup vocals. And that's approved. Kevin. Okay, here's another one of those Tony Bennett type songs. I thought a lot of him, but this one's called The Very Thought of You. It's written by Ray Noble way a long time ago. So take it away, boys. This was written by a fella by the name of Louis Bonfa. So a very beautiful tune, and it's called Manon de Carnaval, otherwise known in Black Orpheus. So take it away.
Thank you. or will I be alone in
tonight.